Your goal is not to battle with the mind, but to witness the mind. Swami Muttananda, brilliant things happen in calm minds. Be calm. You're brilliant. 10 Meditation Tips for Beginners. 1. Find your space. Set up a meditation space. Somewhere calm, quiet, and not too cluttered. Setting up a comfortable atmosphere will help to create the right mood for meditation, and you can return to the same space to practice. Find time. Choose a time when your mind is calm. As soon as you wake up in the morning, before looking at your phone, computer, or talking to anyone would be ideal. Establish a routine using the same time and place each day will create a space and routine. Then you will be able to relax into the practice more quickly. Be comfortable. Sit comfortably, with your spine tall and your chin tucked down slightly. Make sure you are warm and supported by a wall or blanket if you need to. Remember to breathe. Breathe deeply. Regulating your breath will help your mind and body to relax. You could start with 5 minutes deep breathing and then slow it down. Don't be attached. Your mind will wander, thoughts will be jumping in. Allow them to pass by. Focus. Setting your attention on a point may help you focus. Observe. Detach yourself from your thoughts. You can keep the concentration on one point while watching your mind. See what comes up. Meditate. Meditation comes when you reach a state of pure thought. You are aware of the mind and thus can witness the self. Build your practice. You can begin to practice for 10 minutes a day, building up your practice as you get used to it and find more. Still, if you have learned something from this video, do comment, like, share and subscribe the channel Whispering Elites.